Pretty cool. Oops. Scored a little blue bucket. Oh yeah, that's perfect. Not so sure if this was a good idea or not, but we'll see. Just might have to pick out. I'm starting to think this was not a good idea at all. Oh well. Washing some clothes.
Beef stew.
Let's eat.
take a stroll.
Stretching from Boston to Washington, D.C. An unbroken concrete landscape. 800 million people living in the ruin of the old world. In the megastructures of the new one. Mega blocks. Mega highways. Mega city one.
A little bit of late night work. Let's see. Hey, what the heck? Anyways. Grabbed a bunch of rocks. And, two big cedar slabs that was over there, my little kitchen area kind of thing. Anyways, just prop them up, nice big thick pieces, and then just filled that whole back area with big giant rocks. And yeah, burnt my hand grabbing that rock that was so hot it broke in half. So see how that goes tomorrow. But yeah. Movie ended. Good movie. Got a little restless. So I did what I do best and built a fireplace mantle in the middle of the night. Bloody mouse made me had to hang up my food. I don't think it rained. Got a little bit of camp chores done. Brushed my teeth. Couldn't find my hairbrush. Sucks, so I didn't do my hair. But I ran my fingers through it. Anyways, I'm going to GPS some trails here, and the goal for the next couple hours or so, or until I get bored, is I'm going to try and take 5 cool pictures. Like 5 unique pictures of the areas around here. Yeah, pick 5, wander around, and mess around, see what we can do, see what we can find. And we are back. Got a few pictures. Got a few pictures. And just did, I think, 3 and a bit kilometers of GPS recordings, just of all the deer trails and such. But yeah, pretty cool. I'm gonna make a little map. Just something for fun. Anyways, I'm back. I'm getting a little hungry. See what there is to snack on.
Getting a little hungry now, and it's close enough to dinner time. So got some ground pork, throw the rest of the seasoning on, and some more rice. Yeah. Just build that fire back up a little bit, grab some more wood, had to take down two trees. They were dead and leaning in my direction, and I noticed them, so I harvested. But yeah, let's get this dinner on the go. Don't have a pan, so cooking the pork, ground pork in the pot. See how well this goes.
All snugged up, ready to hit the hay. Tomorrow we tear down and head back to reality. Yeah, cheers guys, I'll see you in the morning. Ooh. I'm not too bad of a sleep. Got to pack up pretty quick,
head on out. Doctor's appointment and errands and whatnot to do today, so yeah. A little bit of a time crunch. Debating if I should even start a fire for a coffee without any sugar in it. But we'll see. Maybe I will. Maybe one coffee. Maybe one coffee and then we'll get ready. Getting everything packed up slowly. Yeah. Nice sunny day. Have to head on out of here.
Alright, folks, thanks for coming along with me on this one. It was an adventure. Until the next time, follow the rabbit trail.